Walt Dog Show. Welcome to the Walt Diggity Dog Show, baby. We talk about all types of stuff, y'all. We got politics, good news, sex, money, drugs, anything that's on your mind. You holler at your boy, Walt Diggity Dog. For my people that's live streaming with us, you can hit us in the comments, baby. I try to read all your comments. I try to get back at you. You can hit us up at 1FTNG@gmail.com. Let's go. Now let's get right into the show, y'all. It's your boy Wall Dog, man. We got a good one going on today, y'all, man. This is gonna be real deep. For some, you know what I'm saying? Some people they might not like this shit, you know what I'm saying? And today's topic of the show is racial injustice. Is it real or is we just motherfucking tripping, man? Is we the motherfuckers tripping or is these motherfuckers is they tripping? You know what I'm saying? Because I see this shit every day. I don't know about y'all. You know what I'm saying? I got white friends. I know a lot of us got white friends. You know what I'm saying? Hey, they see the shit that's going on. You know what I'm saying? They go through the same shit because they come from the same hood. You know what I'm saying? So they go through the same shit too. So we're going to weigh in on this discussion today, man. Hey, I know y'all heard about that motherfucker Monique and that Solomon shit, bro. That shit crazy, man. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't heard about it. What happened, bro?
Man, that motherfucker started, man. Like, she basically telling me, like, man, this is the power of this microphone, this motherfucker. And you as a black man, for you to just to go and make fun of what I'm motherfucking trying to put out here and this power in this microphone, you should have been on my side off rip. And I feel on that shit, you know what I'm saying? Was she wrong or was she right? You let us know. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get into this motherfucker first video, man. My main man, Drake, man, he did some good shit for the motherfuckers over there in Haiti, bro. Ain't no motherfucking other rappers out there doing that shit. I'm calling you out right now. All you rappers, you say you out here balling this shit. You got bread and you doing this shit. This nigga just gave away $1 million, man. Real shit, bro. I gotta respect that. Salute my nigga Drake, man. We're gonna get right into it. God's plan.
I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good-looking man. But I remember when me, him, and Wesley Snipes were young back in the 80s. They still got some of their money. I look good. I ain't got nothing, but I look good. It's a good life. It's a good life. That's it. That's it. Yeah. Yeah.
They wishing, I wish, and I wish, and I wish, and they wishing on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m.
Anything you guys want in the store is free, so grab whatever you guys want.
I don't want to die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. Tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back sometimes, I won't, yeah. I feel good sometimes, I don't, like, I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E.
Thank God for what's
happening right now. It might not be good, but thank God.
I do.
They wish and I 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 wish. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wish. God outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like, yeah. I finesse down Western Road, like, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. Still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me.
Yeah, that's right. Look, yeah, you got the right idea.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom.
To my main man Drake, man, that God plan, man, that shit solely is fire, bro. And I like it even more because of the video, man, and what you've done for the people, man. It ain't too many people over there helping the people's out.
Positive shit.
You know what I'm saying? That's some real shit. They just forgot about it over there and shit. That's one of them slum countries, you know what I'm saying? Trump was talking about. You know what I'm saying? He like, fuck them niggas over there. They poor, so we ain't gotta do shit for them niggas anyway. They don't. You know what I'm saying? They ain't used to shit, so why should we help them? That's basically what he's saying. You know what I'm saying? Let them help their motherfucking self. So, I don't know. What y'all think? You know what I'm saying? Holler at us, man. Make sure y'all subscribe at the channel. 1FTNG Media. 1FTNG ENT. Motherfucker at YouTube. 1FTNG at gmail.com, man. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get into this next topic, man. It's Ohio State trooper that was charged with drug trafficking. His name is Jason DeCall, and it was like six of him and his buddies, man. You know what I'm saying? Now, if it was a black man, that man would have been plastered all over TV. So y'all ain't even heard shit about this shit. You know what I'm saying? They ain't trying to keep this shit on the low.
I ain't heard shit about
this
it.
This motherfucker got caught with 86 bricks.
Dang.
Of fucking heroin, nigga. And they gave this man a fucking bond. Are you fucking serious? They gave him a bond. They don't give us shit. Let a motherfucking nigga get caught with 86 fucking,
shit, you get
some fucking heroin.
You
nigga.
Can't get caught with 86 grams and get a bond.
This nigga got caught with 86 bricks and he got a motherfucking bond, bro. This motherfucker is out. Him and his buddies. He was giving them information, you know what I'm saying? Stealing from the motherfucking department. All kinds of shit. You know what I'm saying? This motherfucker is gonna leave with fucking serious. Are you serious? This shit is fucking crazy. We should lead to the motherfucking topic of the day. Racial injustice, bro. Or is we fucking tripping? Man, I don't know about y'all, but I don't fucking think I'm tripping, bro. It's like right in front of our face. And these motherfuckers like dare us to say something about it. They like do something about it. That's why they killed my nigga Tupac, man. That's why they killed Biggie, bro. Y'all better wake up and watch what's going on this TV, man. You know what I'm saying? That's why the motherfucking show's coming out now. You been seeing all this shit, propaganda about who killed Biggie and Pop. Because these motherfuckers been new. It's now that Trump done busted the FBI files open. They got to give us something, nigga. It's been 20 years. 20 motherfucking years, man. They know who killed motherfucking JFK. You know what I'm saying? Y'all chime in and let us know what y'all think, bro. Y'all hit us back because we getting serious. 1FTNG, man. Welcome back, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my homeboy Tupac. You know what I'm saying? Shout for the sisters. Keep your head up out there, sisters. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of single moms out there. They doing their thing. I know it's tax time right now. You know what I mean? Y'all do y'all thing. Y'all worked hard. You know what I'm saying? All year. Now it's y'all's Christmas. Hey. Shout out to man, to all my homies on the south side, on the north side. You know what it is, man. This is the Wall Dog Show. Anything on your mind right now, you can just call in and chime in. You know what I'm saying? This is what we call right now, reminisce over you. Right now, I want to say RP to my man, Coach Ike, man. I want to send a shout out to my man, Coach Ike, man. He went home Tuesday.
Sean Brown's mom.
My main man, Sean Brown, mom, man. Peace out to my homeboy, Sean Brown, man. Send out condolences to your family, man, from the War Dog Show. You know what it is. And I want to give a shout out to my main man, Tayshawn Barnes, the kid from Beechcroft, man. You know what I'm saying? They did you wrong, man. You know what I'm saying? Same crime you done, the white boy did. You know what I'm saying? I don't know the little white kid's name, you know what I'm saying? I ain't going to put it out there. You know what I'm saying? But they gave you a $500,000 bond. Black kid, single mom. You know what I'm saying? And what the fuck she gonna get $500,000 bond for, man? You see what I'm saying? Racial injustice. Or we tripping? I don't think we tripping. This shit is crazy, y'all. We'll see y'all on the next show, man. It's your homeboy, Wall Diggity Dog. We signing off on the dog show. And I want to send a shout out to everybody. 1FTNG is the motherfucking media source. It's your boy Lauren Diggity Dog signing off from the dog show. We'll see you next time. Let's go!